quick, okay.
So thanks for coming. My name's Tina. I teach Spanish and French at a middle school in Portland, Oregon. And I love what I'm about to tell you today. It's so much fun. Learning about making these characters and telling stories with them, it totally changed the way that I tell stories. I took a TPRS training about 14 years ago. And so I used to tell stories that way. And I did it for a long time. I did it for about 8-9 years. And it was fine, it worked well. But what I learned from Ben Slavik, and I'll present to you today, really changed the way I tell stories in my class, and it really made me a lot less stressed about my stories, and it made my students a lot more engaged in them. So just to get a sort of view of what you guys are, where you're at, will you raise your hand if you have ever been, like, if you've ever told stories in your class? Okay, thank you. And raise your hand if you've ever had a TPRS training to tell stories. Okay, and anybody ever had an OWL training? Cool, okay. And will you raise your hand if you teach elementary? Okay, nice, middle. All right, high school, post-secondary, okay. So, we're just gonna get started really quickly, but, because I don't have a lot of time, you're not getting out here late. Lunch, I'm a Taurus, okay? Gotta eat. So, I just wanna tell you really quickly, like, sort of an overview of what you'll see. So what you'll see in 1 hour is what you could do for about 4 or 5 days of instruction, but I'm gonna make everything super quick, okay? So it's gonna go pretty quickly. So what we'll do is we'll start making a character, and then once we make that character, I will show you the artwork that we, we gotta get an artist here. I'll show you the artwork that comes from the character, and then we'll tell a story with it, and then we'll look at the artwork that goes with the story, and then we'll write the story up, and hopefully we'll have time at the end to do some reading options with that story. So since this is going to be so quick to fit into 1 hour, just know that a lot of these activities are taking about 25% of the time in this workshop that they would in a regular class, okay? So I'm going to show you in 1 hour, sort of like a week of instruction. All right, so, sorry. The first thing we need is we need to get an artist. The artist in this class is really, I'm just looking for this one little poster I need. The artist in this class is really important. So this person needs to be able to both listen and do artwork at the same time. And their artwork needs to be like really big and bold. Like for instance, this hat that we did last week in Atlanta, Georgia. That's a Georgia Bulldogs there. So they need to be able to do artwork like this, or like this Frappuccino that we did in Chicago, big Frappuccino from Chicago. So usually these be hanging on the wall, and I tell the kids, like, we need an artist who can do like that kind of work. So we point to somebody near you who can actually like do this kind of art and pay attention and make it really quick.
No.
Again.
Hey, Lynn! Class after DC, Lynn!
Stick figure 101, guys.
Now, Lynn, you have to pick a backup artist who's going to do the shading. So go ahead and pick a backup artist.
Then yeah. You want to?
Yeah, he just threw you under the bus. You want to invite him under there with you? Hey. All right, hey, class, I'm pretty sick. All right, so you're going to sit over here or stand back here. And Frederick, you're going to use color pencils and you're going to use markers. And here's the deal, artist. You have to draw really quick, okay? It has to fill up that paper. If the thing is really small, like if the class is size, the thing is really tiny, it still has to fill up the paper, okay? So, some people put a ruler or a banana or something beside it to show how small it is, or a magnifying glass around it. And so you guys, and also once we decide what it is, you need to start drawing it, okay? And when you can't like sketch it out with like pencil and eraser, okay? We don't have time for that. This is
so
not-
So tell me if it's big or small right away.
No! You're just gonna fill the paper with whatever it is.
Oh, then the
minute we decide what it is, I would start sketching it out. Okay. Lynn, it's like commercial art, not fine art.
Okay? All right.
Yeah, so think Andy Warhol. The factory, okay? All right. So you guys, the first thing we're gonna do is we're going to create a character together, and we're gonna going to use our imaginations, and we're going to put it right here, and it'll be like invisible. But we'll figure out how big it is, and you know, all kinds of details about it. And then later on, we'll see what the artists have drawn, and we'll be able to see it in real life, okay? So the first thing I need is just like a character. Like, we need just an object, some type of object. Personally, I really like talking food. It's like my favorite kind of character. But whatever, just call out some ideas. Let's hear it.
Outlet.
Broccoli.
Sushi.
Sushi.
Eggplant.
No eggplant. That.
Pineapple.
You guys know about the eggplant? Okay. Don't take eggplant. It's like this thing kids do on texting. It's just, take an eggplant. Sorry, take it. Well, I didn't mean it that way, but I have learned the hard way. All right, other ideas?
Pizza.
A pizza class! Eating pizza! Okay, je m'appelle Tina. Comment tu t'appelles?
Melissa.
Class. After you say Melissa! No class. After you say Melissa. Boom, woo! Class. Regardez la pizza. Class. So that means look, okay? So show me regardez. You guys better talk to somebody if you're going to find. Hey, show me regardez. Okay? Class, regardez la pizza.
The
A. Pensez. That means think. So show me pensez. Regardez.
Pensez.
Hey, class. Pensez à
pizza.
La pizza.
La pizza.
Hey, class. La pizza est ronde ou c'est un triangle?
Triangle.
Oh, okay, class. You could be dithering all day long. Daniel is a very serious person. I know him personally. I know he's a very serious guy. And he would make a great second professor. Can you help me make these decisions, Daniel? Professor Du, can you do it?
Okay. Remind me what I need to do.
You're going to help them quit dithering, because we could dither till kingdom come, okay? So they're going to quit dithering, and you're going to decide if it's grande ou une tranche de pizza, okay? Can you do it? I'm ready, Daniel! I will fire you if you can, of course. I learned from the best hire or fire out there, Ben Slavic. It's like The Apprentice. Okay, class, regardez la pizza. Et pensez-y. La pizza est ronde ou c'est une tranche de pizza?
Tranche.
Daniel. Class, applaudissez-le trois fois. Un, deux, trois. No, class. Trois fois. Un, deux, trois. Okay, c'est une tranche de super. Okay, class. Regardez la tranche. La tranche. I don't have a board, but I'll probably write tranche as slice, okay? La tranche. Oh. I'm gonna need this, people. Okay, class, la pizza.
Et
une tranche de pizza. Et class, regardez la tranche. La tranche, elle est grande ou petite?
Grande.
Class, elle est grande. Hey, class, elle est grande ou elle est très grande?
Très, très, très grande.
Daniel, elle est grande ou très grande?
Très grande. Oh,
class, elle n'est pas très grande. Elle est grande. Juste grande. Merci, Daniel. What did I say to Daniel?
Thank you.
What? Merci, Daniel. Class, applaudissez Daniel. Okay, class, elle est grande. La tranche de pizza est grande. Et classe très grande?
Non.
Non, non. Ça, c'est stupide. Grande. Ok, classe. Pensez. La tranche de pizza est de quelle couleur? Et classe, elle est verte?
Non.
Non.
Elle est blanche?
Non.
Elle est marron?
Non.
Elle est très grande?
Comme Daniel.
Elle est rouge?
Yeah.
Oui.
Oui. Elle est bleue?
Bleue, oui.
Non. Classe, elle est de quelle
couleur?
Couleur?
Rainbow color.
Rouge.
Rouge. Rainbow color. Ice cream flavor. Rainbow color pizza.
Now, kids, if I do this and I do that and you're still dithering, I'm going to stand up here. I'm not going to beg you to be quiet. That's not my job. They don't pay me enough to do that. I'm gonna count like this, and if I get up to like 3 seconds, then we'll just put 3 minutes in that box over there, and we'll take it off the time for your favorite game on Friday. So, shh. Hey, class, elle est de quelle couleur? Class, elle est de quelle couleur? Daniel, elle est bleue.
Elle est bleue.
Class, elle est bleue. Hey, class. Pensez, elle est bleue, entièrement bleue, ou bleue et une autre
couleur.
Une couleur?
Deux.
Ou deux?
Deux.
Deux.
Oh, okay. Hey, classe, elle est bleue. Et...
Rouge.
Rouge. Rouge. Daniel. Elle est bleue et... Quelle autre couleur?
Orange.
Classe, elle est bleue et orange. Hey, class, pensez. What did I tell you to do? Class, pensez. Quelle partie est bleue? Le pain? Ou le fromage?
Le fromage.
Quelle partie est bleue?
Le fromage.
Le pain?
Non.
Non.
Ou le fromage?
Le fromage.
Daniel. Le pain est bleu? Ou le fromage est bleu? Class, le pain est bleu. Et classe, le fromage est orange. Le pain, orange, le fromage. Le pain est bleu. Le pain est bleu et le fromage est orange, ok?
Ça va?
Ok, vite. Vite. Ok, classe, pensez à la tranche de pizza. Elle est très grande.
Non, grande.
Oh non, elle est grande.
Oui.
Désolée, classe. What did I tell you? Why? Désolée. Elle est grande. Le pain, what did I say? Le pain est de quelle couleur?
Bleu.
Et le fromage?
Orange.
La partie avec le fromage est de quelle couleur?
Orange.
Ouais. Et classe, pensez. Regardez la tranche de pizza. Elle est contente?
Oui.
Utrecht.
Contents.
Contents?
Oui.
Contents.
Utrecht.
Non.
Contents.
Shh. Daniel, elle est contente?
Oui,
ou
elle
est triste? Elle
est contente.
Elle est contente, classe. Regardez-la. Hey, classe. Elle est contente? Ou vachement contente?
Vache.
Daniel.
Elle est contente? Ou vachement contente?
Vachement.
Daniel.
Vachement contente.
Wow, classe. Elle est vachement contente. Daniel. Est vachement content. Classe, regardez-le. Daniel, tu es content?
Oui, je suis content.
Ou vachement content?
Je suis vachement content.
Moi aussi. J'adore. Oh, that means love. So show me adore.
Adore.
Regarde.
Pense.
Pense.
Adore.
Adore. J'adore. Classe de français. Classe, applaudissez-vous. Elle est grande. Le pain est bleu. Le fromage est orange. Elle est triste.
Non.
Non.
Oh, elle est contente.
Non.
Non.
Oh, elle est vachement contente.
Oui.
What? Comme Daniel. Daniel est vachement content.
Oui.
Et moi, je suis vachement contente.
Oui.
J'adore.
Oui.
La classe. De français. Hey, glace, regardez la tranche de pizza. Elle est riche ou pauvre? Elle est riche, glace?
Oui, oui.
Elle est riche ou pauvre? Riche ou pauvre?
Pauvre.
Daniel.
Elle est pauvre.
Oh, classe! Elle n'est pas riche. Elle est pauvre. Hey, classe. C'est un... C'est un professeur.
Oui.
Elle est professeur.
Oui.
Elle est professeur de mathématiques. Ou professeur de français.
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 Daniel, what I ask you guys?
Is he a math teacher or a French?
Why? Elle est professeur de mathématiques, Daniel.
Oui, elle est professeure de mathématiques.
Oh, wow. Classe! Elle est professeure de mathématiques. Classe. Les professeurs de français sont riches. En amour. Riche. Riche spirituel. Elle est professeur de mathématiques, class.
Oh.
Elle est professeur. You have 2 minutes. All right, people, I'm going to give you a wrap-up quiz, okay? In class, that would take a little longer. I'm going to give you a wrap-up quiz. I would tell you this in the language, but I'm not going to tell you this in the language, but just know that I would if it was a regular class. I'm going to say these questions 2 times. The first time, shh, don't talk. The second time, everybody tell me the answer, okay? Numéro 1. La tranche de pizza est petite ou grande? Shh, ne parlez pas. Silence. Shh. Okay, class. Elle est grande ou petite?
Elle est
Numéro 2. Elle est professeur de mathématiques ou professeur de français? Chut. Et classe. Elle est professeur de mathématiques ou professeur de français?
Professeur de mathématiques.
Elle? Oops. Ok, je suis professeur de français. Elle est professeur de mathématiques? Oui ou non?
Oui.
Numéro
3.
La dernière question. La question. Hey class, question en anglais.
Question.
La question finale. Dun dun dun. Numéro 3. Elle est contente ou vachement contente? Shh. Hey class. Elle est contente ou elle est vachement contente?
Elle est vachement contente.
Ouais, elle est vachement contente. Class, appréciez la classe. Like, you guys need to go sit down because I always make them sit down because when I turn this around, usually people get all excited and they get like mad proppers and they feel good. Now I'm going to take this pizza and I'm going to escort it over here so I can work in the space. Did you notice how I really try to like make that space like there's actually something in it? The more you, if you're doing this with your class, the more you can do that, the more fun it is for the kids, like you're kind of looking up at it like that, or even like leaning on it. It just makes it like so much more real, right? Or even like, if it's cute, you know, kind of like this. If it's little, I bring up a stool and I like put it on, sometimes I say it's microscopique, right? So it's like so tiny. So I'll put it on like a little stool so they can like, you know, so I don't have to get down on the floor because I'm 41 years old. I'm not trying to get down on the floor every 5 seconds. All right, hey kids! Wow. Okay, class. Now this will be the second day. Like you, that would have taken longer, and the quiz I would have made it longer if I needed to. And so this will be the second day, and so they've had a chance to kind of like sleep on the language, and they're gonna hear it all again. Okay. Hey, class. Regardez la pizza. Elle est. Whoa, class, elle est grande. Ouais. Pas très grande. Ça, c'est stupide. Elle est grande. Oh, et class, regardez son sourire. Class, show me sourire. Grimace. Sourire. Class, son sourire est petit ou grand?
Grand.
Vachement grand.
Vachement.
N'est-ce pas?
Oui.
Grand ou vachement grand?
Vachement.
Ouais. Et oh class! Elle porte des lunettes! Oh et class, regardez, elle est professeure de mathématiques. Ça, c'est la géométrie. Classe, ça c'est algèbre ou géométrie?
Algèbre.
Oh, ouais. Ça, okay. Classe, je suis professeur de français. Ça, c'est algèbre ou géométrie? Et ça, c'est géométrie ou algèbre?
Oui.
Géométrie.
Wow, classe! Elle est intelligente! Et classe, intelligente en anglais.
Intelligent.
Ouais. Elle est. C'est une tranche de pizza intelligente. Elle enseigne. Okay, that means teach, so show me enseigne. Regarde, pense, enseigne. I'm gonna teach you a little bit. Elle enseigne l'algèbre et aussi la géométrie.
calculatrice. Hey class, la calculatrice D. Oh, that means says. So show me D.
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 Enseigne.
Enseigne.
Regarde. Pense.
Pense.
D.
D.
What's that?
Says.
How do you say say in French?
D.
D.
Super. Hey class, la calculatrice D. Un. Et un. Font. Onze.
Uh-oh.
Pas deux. Un. Et un. Font. Onze. La calculatrice est intelligente.
No.
La calculatrice.
Stupide.
Est stupide. La pizza est intelligente.
What?
What? La calculatrice est bête. Stupide. Et elle est intelligente. Ou est classe, elle est riche ou pauvre?
Pauvre.
Oh, classe, c'est un professeur. So kids, why is she so happy if she's poor and she has to teach math? Why?
C'est ironique.
It is ironic. But why?
Easier to calculate what she has.
What?
Not much to calculate.
She doesn't have much. So does she not do much math in class? What does she do instead?
Eat.
She just eats? What does she eat?
Other pizza.
In class, she doesn't have to teach. Why doesn't she have to teach her students?
Intelligent.
Oh, the kids are so smart that she doesn't have to teach them. She's just around eating other pizzas. Hey, class, applaudissez-vous. So I'm going to go ahead and show you, because I'm not sure if we'll have time after the story. I want to show you this, like, writing extension activity. And I call it write and discuss, because, well, you'll see. We're going to write and we're going to discuss. So kids, we're about to write and discuss this pizza, but I want you to look at that poster over there, which is invisible, that I got from grantboulanger.com, which you can go there too. And on grantboulanger.com, there's a poster that says this. So look at that poster, people. It says, first you learn to listen when you're acquiring a language, then you learn to read, then you learn to write, and then you learn to speak. So it is day one of French, so do you guys think that you need to start writing right now?
No.
Well, what do you need to do first?
Listen.
Listen, and then what?
Read.
So if you listen and read, that's all you have to do. But if you don't listen and read, I will make you write. Not because it's good for your language acquisition, because it's good for my classroom management. All right, so if somebody tries to talk to you, tell them, I'm not trying to be writing. And it's not just the, okay, kids, it's gonna be all of us, okay? We're like the 5,000 musketeers in here. Actually, in my class, it'd be more like the 35 musketeers. We're like the 35 musketeers in here. It's like all for one, one for all. So turn to someone near you and tell them you better listen and read, because if you don't, you're going to make us write. Tell them. All right, kids, let's go. Hey, Daniel, are we going to say the tale, which is le conte, or the story, which is l'histoire?
Nous allons dire l'histoire.
L'histoire. Class, applaudissez-le une fois. Un, deux, trois. Merci, dear. L'histoire. Hey, class. L'histoire de la tranche de pizza. L'histoire de la prof de mathématiques. L'histoire de la tranche de pizza.
Oui.
Ou l'histoire de la prof de mathématiques.
Pizza.
Pizza.
Then, la pizza ou la prof?
Seulement cette appréciation. Ok.
L'histoire de la pizza ou la tranche de pizza?
La tranche.
Ok.
La tranche.
Merci. L'histoire de la tranche de P-I-Z. La tranche de... La tranche de pizza classe, elle est grande ou très grande?
Grande.
Juste grand.
Just grand.
Son pain, et classe, son pain est bleu ou orange?
Bleu.
Ok. Et bleu. Et son fromage, et classe, de quelle couleur est son fromage?
Orange.
Et classe, point. Point d'exclamation.
Point.
Point. Point. Point ou point d'exclamation?
Point.
Ok. Et Daniel est calme. La tranche de pizza est grande, son pain est bleu et son fromage est orange. Elle est classe, elle est contente. Ou vachement contente.
Vachement contente.
Take last. Point. Yeah. Ou point d'exclamation.
Point d'exclamation.
Daniel. Super. Elle est vachement contente. Elle est vachement contente. Elle enseigne, classe, elle enseigne le français ou la géométrie et l'algèbre.
La géométrie.
Ouais. Elle enseigne l'algèbre et la géométrie. Ou glace, point, ou point d'exclamation?
Point.
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 Elle n'est pas riche. Virgule. Ce qui est normal. Pour un
That's what it's normal for.
Hey, class, yeah. Point. Point d'exclamation.
Point.
Point.
Point d'exclamation.
Whoa! Okay, class. I'm going to read this to you, and then we're going to read it in English together. L'histoire de la tranche de pizza. La tranche de pizza est grande. Son pain est bleu et son fromage est orange. Elle est vachement contente. Oh, point d'exclamation. Elle est vachement contente. Elle enseigne l'algèbre et la géométrie. Elle n'est pas riche. Ce qui est normal pour un professeur.
Point d'exclamation.
Oh! Ce qui est normal pour un professeur! Merci. All right, we're going to read this together. Later on, one of you will be doing this job with me, but right now it's going to be me because it's day two of school. So I'm going to point to this, and you're going to say the English, and we're going to go not too fast, not too slow, not too loud, and not too quiet, okay? So just keep up, people. One, two, three. The story. Oh, that was horrible. We didn't all go. One, two, three, go.
The story of the slice of pizza. The slice of pizza is big. Her bread is blue, and her cheese is orange.
Now, people, I hope you know this. This word came up two times, and what does it mean?
Her.
Yeah. So let's read that one more time. Ready, set, go. Her bread is blue and her cheese is orange. She is real.
the algebra and the geometry, but we don't have to say that in English. You'll see that a lot in French. There's a lot of extra those in there. So let's read that again because we just left it off. I just wanted you guys to notice. One, two, three, go.
She teaches algebra and geometry.
She is not rich, which is normal for a teacher. What does this part mean?
Not.
That means not, right? So if it said el est riche, what would that mean?
She is rich.
What about el n'est pas riche?
She is not rich.
And this means?
Which is.
Literally, it's that which is normal. Yeah. But anyway, that's next year. All right, people, we're going to tell a story. Okay, so it's like the next day, right? So go home, go to sleep. Oh, my God. All right, good. We have 10 minutes to tell a story, and I think I can probably do it. So after the story, I would still, like, write the story up, and there's some other reading options that I'm not going to have time to show you because you're going to lunch on time. This is going to be the world's quickest story, and you look like you make a fantastic math teacher. Will you be an actor?
Will
you be a math teacher? All you gotta do is hold this and repeat after me.
Sure.
Okay, nice.
Woohoo!
I also need some. Alright, I'm gonna la!
Woohoo!
Sit down until step three. So, teachers, you can take a picture. So, just have a seat and I'll pull you up later. Thank you for volunteering. What's your name?
Ursula.
I'm an Ursula in my class this year. Just sweet. Sweet kid. All right, I'm going to give this to you, whose name is?
Daniel.
Okay, I'm giving this to Daniel, and he's going to drive me through the story. Now, Daniel, I literally do not even have this much time for each little part, okay? So right now we're doing, like, the town meeting part, which is where we're kind of getting everybody set up, and then Daniel's going to run me through who, where, with whom, probably not with whom because we don't have a lot of time. It's optional. We're going to come up with a problem. And we're going to solve the problem, and then hopefully we'll have time to show you a tiny little bit of what a retell would look like. Because we take a video at the end. And then we archive the videos, and then, because like the actors are going to be in the videos, and we can use them for later, like review activities, or absence of things, or final exams, or whatever. All right, so you ready?
Yeah.
Thank you for volunteering. Class, I'm going to say Daniel! Daniel et Daniel. Class, il y a deux Daniel. Hey, class, après lui, c'est les deux Daniel. Hey, après lui, c'est Ursula. Okay, class, Daniel, you too. Hey, class, la tranche de pizza, elle s'appelle Madame Hargaden?
Non.
Non, ça, c'est stupide. Je suis nul en mathématiques. Je suis stupide en mathématiques. Je suis dingue, okay, en mathématiques. Complètement stupide. Complètement nul. Elle s'appelle Madame Hargaden.
Non.
Stupide. Class, comment s'appelle-t-elle? Abby La Pizza, Daniel, elle s'appelle Abby. Super. Très intelligent. Class, elle s'appelle Abby. Abby quoi? Abby Hargaden? Abby Obama? Abby quoi?
Edwards.
Abby Edwards? Elle s'appelle Abby Edwards, Daniel?
Oui.
Class, elle. I pretty say Ryan. Très intelligente. Madame Edwards. Abby Edwards. La tranche de pizza. Intelligente. Elle est professeur. De mathématiques. Et classe. Où est Abby? Abby est à Portland. Abby est à Eugene. Abby est en France. Abby est en Chine. Où? À New York, à Chicago. Plus, où est Abby?
Cuba.
Italy.
Hogwarts.
Shh. Hey, Daniel. Où est Abby? What to ask him? Super. Daniel, où est Abby?
Elle est
mathématiques, oui ou non? Mm.
Non.
Non.
Elle est professeure de mathématiques. Elle est au Maroc,
oui.
Dans une classe
non.
De mathématiques, oui ou non?
Non.
Daniel, elle est dans une classe ou pas?
Pas dans la classe.
Wow, classe. Elle n'est pas dans la classe. Et il y a un problème. What I say?
There's a problem.
And no, I always have the kids sit because it keeps them quieter. And because Ben told me to do it. And usually if he tells me to do something, I do it and it works really great. He's really smart. So I'm gonna have you sit. That way the idea is to keep them like sitting out of your way. Is it time to go?
No, I just had a question because I don't speak French. So you did the who, the name, and then was the next part, where is she or where is she from?
Where is she?
Where is she? Okay.
But she's in Morocco. And she's not in class. Class, il y a un problème.
Oh,
don.
Yeah, I just
don.
Don
means in. Show me that. Don. Huh? Regard. Don. What's don?
In.
Dans la classe de mathématiques, il y a un examen. What's the problem?
There's an
exam.
Il y a class, un grand examen ou un petit examen?
Grand.
Un grand ou un petit?
Grand.
Petit.
Oh, class, il y a un petit examen. Elle dit... Oh non!
Oh non!
Il y a un examen!
Il y a un examen.
L'examen est petit.
L'examen est petit.
Mais, important. Class, l'examen est petit, oui ou non?
Oui.
Oui.
L'examen est important?
Oui.
What kind of test is this?
Important.
Petit, mais important. Class, elle va, well, that means goes, so show me va. Va, enseigne, regarde. Pense, va. What's that?
Goes.
Class, elle va. Class. Ooh.
Au café.
Daniel, elle va. Oh, okay. Class, pense. Il y a un petit, mais important, examen. Elle pense, oh non, oh non.
Oh non, non.
Il y a un examen.
Il y a un examen.
Il est petit.
Il est petit.
Mais important.
Important.
Et classe, elle va au café.
Au bar.
Oui. Elle va au bar? Daniel, elle va au café ou elle va au bar?
Elle va au bar.
Wow. Elle va au bar. Va au bar. Et classe, elle va vite ou lentement?
Lentement.
Vite ou lentement?
Lentement.
Oh. Rébobine. Ok, elle va au bar lentement. Elle pense. Aïe, aïe, aïe. Elle pense. Aïe, aïe, aïe.
Aïe, aïe, aïe.
Je suis stupide.
Je suis stupide.
Je suis au bar.
Je suis au bar.
Et dans la classe, il y a un examen.
Et dans la classe, il y a un examen.
L'examen est petit.
L'examen est petit.
Mais
important. Mais
important. Hey, classe, elle téléphone du bar. Oh, oh, classe, elle...
Je suis à la...
Ouais, elle est au bar. Elle boit du thé.
Non.
Elle boit du thé. Et classe, elle boit du vin.
De la bière.
Une bière. Du
whisky.
Thé.
Oh, du thé.
Daniel. Elle boit une Bière ou du thé?
Bière.
Yeah. Une bière ou deux?
Trois.
Elle boit trois bières. Elle téléphone à la classe de mathématiques. Elle dit bonjour.
Bonjour.
Il n'y a pas d'examen.
Il n'y a pas d'examen.
Et la classe dit, et classe. Qu'est-ce que la classe dit? Oh non, ou youpi!
Youpi!
Elle dit, au revoir, classe!
Au revoir, classe!
Et la classe dit, merci! Merci, oui ou non?
Oui!
La classe dit, oh merci, merci!
Merci, merci!
Merci.
Merci.
Classe, applaudissez là!
Oh, that does prove that, you know, if you, who was in that assessment? Thing before and said ditch the test. So look, bar, it'll help you. You'll see it all in perspective. All right, people, I told you to go to lunch early, or not early, but it's 1 minute late. I apologize. Thank you for coming. And if you want to learn more about this, I record my class like all the time, and I have a YouTube channel called CI Lift Off, like a rocket lifting off. CI comprehensible input. Okay, CI Lift Off. I record my class all the time. You'll see me, but not my students, because I can't show them on the camera.
It's on YouTube?
Yeah, it's on YouTube, and I've got like 800 videos of my different classes that I've done. And also probably some presentations that I've made like around the country. All right, thank you. Go eat. Bye. Thank you. This is sort of, this is, oh, let me tell you one thing before you go. I'll put this up here. If you want to take a picture of this. Alright, thank you.
My question is, can Germany have that?